get me in trouble.
Me?
It's just over this hill.
Seems the minister preached a sermon just for us today.
Are you having improper thoughts about me, Kirsty MacLeod? Perhaps old Peg put him up to it. What do you think?
It's beautiful. You know, I haven't been here since I was a wee girl. My dad brought us to play for hours.
Do you know my daddy never learned how to swim? He said it would only prolong the end. Imagine that, eh? A fisherman who couldn't swim. One day he goes out. Terrible storm. And he's gone, just like that. It's been harder for my mum and Alistair.
I don't know what's worse. Watching your dad die from a slow cancer. Or having him just not come home. So you're telling me you can't swim?
No.
Well, we're gonna have to fix that.
Come on.
Is this part of your plan?
Kirsty, I'm sorry.
The most beautiful, lovable girl.
I mean it.